So we out here testing today, the 4X8 this weekend, to try to get some things dialed in. Remember on my last video, I bought a chain, I bought a DNA air filter, I bought a double bubble windscreen, I freaking bought a dyno to make all these changes so I can find a tenth in my program. So what I found out when I put my bike on a dyno that I was making peak horsepower around 10.5, not 11.5, which is where I've been shifting since I bought the bike. So I'm coming down here today, one, to try shifting at 10.5, two, trying to look at the track here, two, so I can see if that improves the program before I make all the changes. Then I'll make all the changes and hopefully I'll pick up some more. So that's the goal. We're about to make this first hit. I got 87 pump gas in here, so I gotta get this 87 pump gas out, which I'm about to just make a dummy pass just to run the fuel out, and then I'm gonna come back and put in MR12. So let's ride. That first pass wasn't bad. Got the jitters out. She wanted to wheelie a little bit. I got some cobwebs in my clutch hand. I feathered it and got her running smooth. That was a 922. That's not bad for this heat on 87. So we're gonna put the MR12 in. After we put the MR12 in, then we're gonna go make a hit. And we're gonna go from there.